Butterflies.
Yay.
Horrible bugs. Cute little red things. More horrible bugs. Oh, hey, that's us.
Hi.
And also a spider.
I guess people, like, what, double pull here? Should I have pulled more? It's fine. I can pull more, I think. I just didn't know. I've done this once or twice. I've only done this once or twice as a tank.
Is our, summoner being whiny?
Probably. He's not really whining, he's just, like, he automatically, like, ran past everything. Like that was the expected thing to do. Okay. Well, there's nothing else to pull here, so.
These are Pokemon.
These are Pokemon.
Goblins or gremlins.
Gremlins.
Kind of cute. They're no gizmo, though.
No, no, nothing is gizmo, though. Oh my god, there's a lot of AoE right there. This way. Right, I'm pulling to the wall here.
Are these butterflies not enemies?
Are they not enemies? Oh, okay. Well, that was fine. This one, he does a thing, and you have to go to the edge and look outward. And then you don't get stunned. He makes like a statue of you, and then the statue will do this like big AoE thing, and that's why you looked outward, because the statue will do it whichever way you're facing. So I don't remember exactly what to do. There we go, I think it's this thing. So, go to the edge and face out.
I just died.
I don't know what his other mechanic is. He might have died to his other mechanic. I'm not sure what it is, though. Oops.
Well, if Summoner wanted me up, Summoner could get me up.
Yeah, the summoner is kind of being kind of dumb. Summoner can also heal me if summoner wanted to heal me.
That thing not to touch me.
Probably.
Hopefully, it touching you is not a bad thing.
Let's hope so. Wasn't too bad. I mean, you died, but it's fine. These guys, I have to lead them into the light, as I recall.
Oh, it's a dark and doesn't look very healthy.
No. It's a rift dragon. I guess it's from a void. I guess it's a void dragon, maybe? I'm not sure. I'm not sure what the deal is with the rift
dragon.
It looks kind
of undead.
It could be undead, yeah. Which I'm pretty sure, these guys are undead,
it's
too.
Got, it's got bone showing in its legs. Or
these guys... These guys
are
called Amdapor Corp, so it's probable that they're undead. And also Machi Corp.
Machi Corp.
These guys were at war with each other at one point. I'm guessing the Machi Corpses were the ones who were left behind after some kind of battle? I don't know. Because Machis are the Black Mages. I mean, obviously, they're the Black Mage casting Black Mage spells, but you know what I mean. In the lore.
That's a terrible thing.
Yep. Come on. Come on over. Come on over, man. Come on. Come on over. Please. Please come over. It's like they're not moving. There we go. He's already in the sun, so it doesn't really matter, but... Hello. Zoidberg. It's evil Void Zoidberg. It's Voidberg. I don't know if Black Mages get Water 3.
Special Black Mage.
He's a Voidberg Mage.
Oh god.
Nah, you're good. I got him. I'm going to be super honest with you. I don't remember any of the mechanics for this guy. I don't need that. There is some kind of mechanic for him. I don't remember what it is. So.
His face looks like a pot. Oh, wait. That's a crown.
Yeah, I think it's a crown.
So that's not a lion.
It's not? Yeah, it is. It's a lion. Look, you're not looking at its face correctly. Its face is kind of down
under
the crown.
It's not a lion tail.
It has a lion face, though.
Do I need to do something?
Kill the sphere. He has a lot of HP.
Ooh. Oh, he summoned friends.
Yeah, he did. Ow.
Didn't kill the spear?
Yeah, we didn't kill the spear. That's what happened. I think I have to get the Az attention, and then everybody else basically kills the sphere. I can kill the sphere too once I have their attention, but everybody should kill it, I would think. Everybody should kill the sphere, not just, like, one person. I mean, we can kill the ads anytime. The sphere needs to die, like, immediately. Is what I say to this person.
It's what you say to this person who can't hear you talk.
Yeah, I know, this person can't hear me. It's fine. It's fine! So yeah, the... The Amdapori were the white mages, the Machi were the black mages. They were at war. And there's the history. This is a white mage city. The old white mage city. I'd kind of like in the future if they actually open this up as like a city. Not maybe not the specific dungeon, but like if they open up Amdapor.
New Amdapor?
Yeah. Kind of redo it, kind of open it up to everybody. That'd be kind of cool. I don't think we've actually seen the Machi city yet. I think that's going to be the next big 24-man raid. It's going to the city. That should be cool. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be in 3.3. There we go. That got it. I mean, I guess it makes sense that it has a lot of HP, because, I mean, it is a giant statue that we're basically flailing our swords and magic against.
Giant statue that gets cast by magic.
Yeah. Well, I think the story behind this is the white magic wards and stuff have been activated for some reason. Because this is the white mage city. And so that's basically what we're fighting against, is all the white mage, basically the white mage security system.
Why are you on dead white mage security?
I don't know. Yay, here we go. Guards are casting now.
light sprite before.
Well, I'd never seen a clay effigy before. Actually, there's one of these in Pharaoh's Heart, isn't there? Not this exact named thing, but it's like, it looks like it.
I think so.
So, hey, I heard you like statues.
Have we ever seen a dark sprite before?
Isn't there a corrupted sprite? Well, there's a number of different sprites, aren't there?
There's like one for each element.
Yeah.
I've never seen a light or I think dark. Oh, light until now.
Good thing there's nobody with positional requirements in this party, because I'm moving around a lot. Bard doesn't have many positional requirements, does it? I didn't think it did, but I don't know any of the new like 50 plus things that they get. Nope, they don't. Stop that banish 3. Damn you. Yay.
She's an aura angel.
Alright, for this one, there is a point at which we all have to go, like, into a little patch thing, like all four of us, to stop something from happening. But also, we will kill her several times. Here. Come in here. Basically, all of her cure and heal and stuff is actually attacks. They hurt us.
Ah.
All right, fight over. That's it. We're done. Oh wait, sorry. Never mind. god. Yay. Do I have to grab that thing? I don't remember. Well, we have to go step in here. Step in the thing. Step in here, roll. Or Summer isn't paying attention. I will probably grab this. This time. Oh, I might not be able to grab it. Apparently it wants you. That thing's gonna be hard to move later.